Got him on this Savage Gear swim bait. It's actually the very first fish I've ever caught on this swim bait.